And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine... Will it be? Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And bang, he doesn't need a second invitation. Beautiful strike to finish.
And space to attack. Cuts it back. And getting across to stop it. And crossed in there. Could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. Well, smuggled behind for another corner. And now the delivery. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. So, a level contest. 1-1. Black. It looks promising. Giving it a try, but it can't get all the way through. Now the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. It might be on for them. Really good high press. Real danger. Can he do it to take the lead? And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front!
As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are, within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
Chance to do damage. Oh, he's through here. In it goes! Two goals! And looking very comfortable here. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. They've regained possession. He's got to score! Just a whisker away with that effort.
Well, he chose his instep. Good technique, just wide.
Couldn't keep it. Suarez. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Johnson. Black. Can they hit on the break? End product or not? Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely. Agree with that one.
Goodness me, he skewed that free kick completely.
Wrong, wrong, wrong. Back to the drawing board, young man.
Good strength to keep the ball. Suarez. He has time to play it over. Well, disappointing end to the move. Perry.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And
it's there for him. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. beaten at his near post. Terrible.
Cavani. Delightful pass. And what a magical save it was. Played into the center of the box. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Breaking at pace. Can they take advantage of the situation? Running room in the wide position. Can he finish? A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents the near post on a plate and he's punished. That's quite remarkable.
Difficult to stop him. And it was blocked, that particular cross. Throw-ins given. Couldn't hang on to it. Well, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Barry. Barry. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Opportunity here. Well, he didn't have it quite on the target, Lee.
Oh, it was a great opportunity. Sometimes you got a choice, power or placement. He should have put his laces through it.
Holt. Barry. Really good interception. Johnson. Cavani. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
And so it is, the first half story has been written. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Barry. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Baldwin. It might be on for them. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Black. tremendously strong in the tackle.
How can he take them on and beat them?
A glorious chance. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Untidy in possession.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress and putting his body on the line.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Barry, and making his move inside. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Cavani. Black. It's opening up for them. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back.
Can they hit on the break?
Barry.
And dispossessed.
What can he do from here?
The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Is this the moment? Still a chance.
Looks promising, this. Ball's gone. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Wilson. Barry. They just let his opponent glide by.
Oh, surely. Absolutely spot on with that challenge.
And giving it away. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Black. Crossing possibilities. Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. Johnson.
Come on, pass. Jesus. You can see me free. Pass me the bloody ball.
Can he make it count?
For God's sake. The last minute you started to mess about.
And now the delivery.
Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Come on, give him the ball. Pass it to him. What are you doing hanging on to it? What's up with you?
Firing it towards goal. And fired against the crossbar.
Barry. Now let's see what they can
Justin
do here.
Justin's goals keep hanging on to the ball.
Timed. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Well, he's got
again,
plenty of space
pass.
On the flank here.
Pass.
To push that away.
You can see the goalkeeper coming at you.
Well, everybody, including myself, is asking how that didn't go in.
Firing it towards goal. And putting his body on the line.
What a shocking pass, really.
Doughty defending to win the ball back.
Well, sloppy nice. In possession. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Suarez.
Making progress.
And he read it well.
An is it going to end up being productive for them?
A very effective challenge put in. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. And a fine cross.
Oh, darling.
A deft clearance.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I'll have one, and then I'll water the lawn.
Cavani. And disappointingly, he got completely underneath that.
Well, here's a coaching tip. Long-range shot, lean back equals over the bar.
I always listen to your coaching tips, Lee.
Why has he stopped?
And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Lost possession.
Oh, no.
And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Well, being potent up front gives you a great chance in any game, and there was certainly that today. Sharp, clinical, and exciting to watch for sure.
Smuggled behind for another corner, and now the delivery. Running room and the wide position. Can he finish? A goal! An exception! Cavani. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Can he take them on and beat them? A glorious chance!